The Milliflex Rapid System 2.0, an automated solution for rapid detection, imaging, and quantification of viable microorganisms in filterable samples. Use it under a biosafety cabinet along with the standard Milliflex Oasis pump or under a VHP isolator with the VHP-resistant pump model. Ideal for rapid bioburden and sterility testing, the system works with many QC samples in the pharmaceutical, beverage, and personal care industries. Pour your sample through a pre-sterilized, ready-to-use and disposable Milliflex Oasis filtration unit. Then transfer the membrane filter onto a Milliflex Oasis agar plate. This is easy and safe to do thanks to its unique no-touch Milliflex ProTact features. Incubation takes only a quarter as long as for traditional detection methods such as membrane filtration and pore plates, thanks to the sensitivity of ATP bioluminescence technology. Colonies are detected at an earlier growth stage to deliver much faster results. To enable the enzymatic reaction that generates the bioluminescence where microbial cells are present, reconstitute the reagents and mount both reagent vials onto the Milliflex Rapid 2.0 autospray station. Separate the membrane filter from the agar plate using the membrane removal tool and place it into the autospray station. In an automated sequence of steps, the autospray station sprays the right amount of both reagents, one after the other, evenly across the rotating and moving membrane filter. When completed, transfer the membrane filter into the Milliflex Rapid Detection Tower for counting of microcolonies in the 21 CFR Part 11 compliant software. The data, including the electronic image, is stored for later downloading, printing, and retrieval. If microbial contaminants are detected, Milliflex Rapid System 2.0 method gives the option to identify these later on by any usual method. Simply place the membrane filter onto a fresh agar plate and re-incubate to grow visible colonies.